Welcome to the Rob Taylor Detail Show. I'm Rob. Today we're in Costa Mesa, California at the Barrett Jackson, Orange County. And this is a very special event because it's the first time it's been in Orange County, California. The cars today, wait till you see the collection. So why don't you guys go get a cocktail. We're going to do a quick intro and we'll see you in a couple seconds. Thanks, man. Look at that. Go ahead and slide that thing all the way open. Is that as far as it'll go? That's awesome. Beautiful. Did you do this? Wow, this is so awesome. And I love the way the hood is mounted like that.
That's pretty cool, huh?
Very, very nice. How long did this take you?
It's about a 3-year build.
It's beautiful. It's just absolutely beautiful. Is this single stage paint?
No, this is a base coat, clear coat.
Uh-huh.
From PPG.
And tell me your thoughts on the mount on the hood, the rear deck lid. It's just incredible.
It's a real 63 shell.
Okay.
With a full tube frame.
Uh-huh.
Adjustable Penske racing suspension. With 6-piston Vera brakes. Transaxle, electronically paddle shifted. The cab has been moved forward 24 inches. The original hood has been shortened a little bit with duct work to help with cooling.
I love that.
To put downforce in the car's speed.
Such clean lines to it.
It's real clean. We kept all the original lines. We just pulled them and stretched them.
Uh-huh.
So we didn't want to violate the wheel arches on the car.
Right.
So the belt line is correct. The shoulder line is correct. The stretch in the car, some of it happened here when we added the air duct work that feeds the rear brakes and then turns up and feeds the turbos.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Air liquid cooled, intercooled, evacuation fans in the back, mesh where there used to be glass, the rear decks open electrically. Original dash layout with all brand new gauges and our own panels in there.
Thank you for sharing that with me.
Have a wonderful day.
We'll be right back.
joining me for another edition of the Rob Taylor Detail Show. We'll see you guys next time. Take care.